여러분 안녕하십니까?
Hello everyone.
오늘은 여러분과 함께 나눌 강의는
The lecture that I'm going to share together with you today.
한국을 아십니까라는 타이틀을 한번 해 보겠습니다.
It's titled Do you know South Korea?
왜냐면 제가 한국 사람이니까요.
Because I am South Korean.
한국을 여러분이 얼마나 알고 있습니까?
How much do you know about South Korea?
이 나라에는 많은 아픔의 상처가 있는 민족들이고요.
Now South Koreans have a lot of smart of a wound.
1960년 시대에
In the times of 1960s,
대한민국은 전 세계에서 가장 못 사는 나라로 전락해 있던 민족이었습니다.
Now South Koreans were the poorest in the world.
근데 이제 지금은 2020년도에 들어왔죠.
But now we are in the year 2020.
한국의 GNP가 3만 2천 불이 넘어가고 있습니다.
The GNP of South Korea surpassed $32,000.
모든 백성들이 행복하게 살기를 좋아하는 나라로 바뀌어져 있습니다.
The country has now changed. Everyone wants to live happily.
일이 일어나기까지는 어떤 일이 있었는지.
Before these things happened, what happened before?
그 문제를 하나씩 하나씩 파헤쳐 가겠습니다.
That is what I'm going to unfold together with you one by one.
50년도 말 무렵에 태어났습니다.
I was born towards the end of 1950s.
전이 일어나고 난 이후에
And after the ceasefire of the war,
이 땅에서 태어나서
I was born in the land of ashes.
어려웠던 시절에서부터 시작해서
Starting from the most difficult period of time,
우뚝선 이 순간까지 함께 현장에 살아왔던 사람입니다.
Till this period where the country is so great, I was present there.
오늘 여러분과 함께 이야기를 해 풀어가려고 합니다.
That is what I'm about to unfold together with you.
지금 장면에 보이는 저 사진은 대한민국 수도에 있는 남대문입니다.
The very picture that you're looking at is a south gate of Seoul, South Korea.
저 남대문이 나오는데요.
Later in the video, you'll be able to see the south gate.
없는 저 주변의 도시들이
The city that was disastrous before.
지금은 빌딩의 숲으로 우거져 있습니다.
Now is filled with a forest of buildings.
이렇게 일어난 과정을 좀 설명을 해드릴게요.
I am going to explain to you how these things happen.
영상을 한번 보시길 바랍니다.
First, I want you to watch the video.
제가 설명을 하겠습니다.
Then I will explain after.
Prosperity, a miracle of Korea. Do you know about Korea? Just 50 years ago, we lost everything. Right after we got out of the Japanese occupation, we were involved with the Korean War. The war destroyed everything. Miners worked 1,000 meters under the ground, where it was very hot. They worked very hard, even in these very dangerous conditions. The heart of the nurses and miners was noticed by the West German president, and he was so impressed, he invited the Korean president to West Germany. When the Korean president arrived in West Germany, the nurses and miners gathered in the auditorium to meet the Korean president. Before the Korean president gave his speech, the nurses and miners sang the Korean national anthem. They could not finish the song because they started to cry. Even though the Korean president prepared a speech, he did not use that speech. He instantly began repeating. Let's work hard. The Korean president said, I strongly promise you that we will never send our labor to other countries again. The Korean miners bowed to the West German president and begged to support the Korean people as well as the Korean president. On his way back to the hotel, the President Park remembered seeing the nurses and miners crying and their contribution to their country. This made President Park cry. While in the car with the President Lübeck, Liu Peng gave the President his handkerchief and promised that West Germany will help Korea. Modernization of Korea. The turning point for Korea was when Korea exported nurses and miners to West Germany. Also, Korea sending troops to the Vietnam War was a catalyst to accelerate economic development. In addition, Korea sent a lot of labor to the Middle East to also bring back foreign money. Their sweat was like the blood. They worked hard day and night in the desert of the Middle East so they could continue to bring money back to Korea. Young women worked in wig factories, sewing factories, and clothing material factories. They ate ramen noodles. They worked to export these materials to other countries. They worked hard so their brothers and sisters could pay for school tuition. Do you believe in miracles? Industrial construction is third in the world. Holding foreign fund money is ranked fourth. Korea's daily use of nuclear power is fifth in the world. Steel production is fifth in the world. World trade is 12 in the world. shipbuilding is ranked number one in the world. Automobile production is fifth. Electronic production is ranked number one. LCD production is ranked second. Cell phone production is ranked second. Computer distribution is ranked number one. Frequency of use of digital index is ranked number one. Education system technologies is ranked number one. Super fast communication technology is ranked number one. Do you believe in miracles? I'd like to say that this is a miracle. Sometimes some people ask, why Koreans think it is so important to be proud and patriotic? I'd rather ask them, how can we not say that the people of Korea cannot be proud? I am not only proud because we are not a poor country anymore. But because our determination to succeed is running through our veins and in our hearts. Now we make a promise. We have overcome many burdens. And we overcame all those struggles to hand over a better future to the next generation. I love my country, Korea.
금방 여러분이 보셨던 이 영상 속에
So in the video that you have just watched
많은 걸 여러분이 짧은 영상을 통해서 보았을 겁니다.
I'm sure you must have seen many clips of video within it.
제가 살고 있는 이 대한민국
The South Korea that I'm living in
참 많은 어려움과 시련이 있었던 나라입니다.
Has gone through much of difficulties and troubles.
1910년도에
In 1910
저희들은 일본의 식민지 생활을 하게 됩니다.
Korea was colonized by Japan.
나라를 잃어버리고
We lost our country.
나라를 빼앗기고
Lost our sovereignty.
일본의 지배를 받으면서
Was ruled by Japan.
모든 것들이 우리의 의사와 상관없이 강제적으로 우리는 살아야만 했습니다.
Things were done by force without our intention.
그렇게 36년이라는 세월을 일본의 억압 아래 살아오던 우리 민족들이
So our people that lived under the depression of Japanese for 36 years
세계 대전 말무렵에
Towards the end of the Second World War
힘차게 미국을 집어삼키기 위해서
To devour America, Japan ambitiously prepared
전쟁을 일으키게 됩니다.
The War of Pacific
그 전쟁이 실패로 돌아가죠.
And they failed that war.
하와이 진주만을 공격하지만은
They attacked the Pearl Harbor in Hawaii.
진주만에는 미 항공모함이 들어오질 않았었습니다.
Yet there wasn't aircraft carrier in Pearl Harbor.
비참하게 하와이가 패배를 당하고
So Hawaii was destroyed miserably.
1년 동안 미국 정부에서는 모든 철을 모으고 백성들을 단합을 해서
For a whole all year, America gathered all the steels and people.
공격하면서
They attacked Japan again.
비했던 핵무기로 일본 히로시마에 토화를 하고 되고
They dropped nuclear weapon in Hiroshima that they prepared.
그 일로 인해 일본은 무조건 항복을 합니다.
And through that, Japanese gave unconditional surrender. In that surrender,
미 항공모함에 올라와서
The Japanese emperor came to the aircraft carrier of America.
네, 이렇게 기록을 합니다.
And in the surrender document, he says, South Korea, Japan,
필리핀을
and Philippines
반환을 하라는 그 조항문에 사인을 합니다.
They sign on a document to return those countries.
그 일로 인하여 저희 대한민국은 해방을 받게 되고
through that Korea was independent.
1945년 8월 15일이었습니다.
It was 1945, 15 August.
모든 백성은 기뻐하고 즐거워하고 정말 만세를 외쳤죠.
All the Koreans were happy and they cried out for happiness.
해방의 기쁨도 채 가기 전에
and before that happiness last
50년도 6월 25일 날
25th of June
전쟁이 일어납니다.
The Korean War erupted.
정말 이 지구촌에 가장 무서운 전쟁이 일어났죠.
The scariest war in the entire world.
피해가 있고
had the most damage.
많은 사람이 죽었던 전쟁이었습니다.
Is the war the most number of people died.
그래서 유엔 깃발 아래 전 세계의 국가에 보낸 군인들이 몰려들었습니다.
And to help this war, many soldiers gathered from many countries under the flag of United Nations.
자유를 위해서 이곳에 와서 수많은 병사들이 죽어갔고
for the freedom of South Korea, many soldiers died.
그 희생 때문에 대한민국 다시 전쟁을 끝을 내고
through that sacrifice, Korea could finish their war.
1953년 7월 23일 날 휴전이 협정이 됩니다.
So 23rd of July 1953, the agreement of armistice was signed.
맥아더 원수는 이렇게 말을 합니다.
General MacArthur, who led the war, he said,
대한민국이 회복되려면은
for South Korea to recover,
100년이 걸릴 거라고.
It's going to take 100 years.
전쟁에 참여했던 수많은 참전 용사들이 떠나갈 때
all the veterans who participated in the war as they departed
그들은 울면서 떠나갔습니다.
They departed in tears.
전쟁은 끝났지만
the war is over.
국가에 버려져 있는 저 수십만의 만 명의 고아들은 누가 그들 것인가?
Thousands of orphans were abandoned in the street. Who's going to look after them?
폐허가 되어 있었습니다.
All the places were destroyed.
화면에서 보셨던 것처럼
as you have seen in the video,
도시의 건물은 파괴가 되었고,
all the buildings in the country was destroyed.
10만 명의 어린아이들은 길가에 나가서 뒹굴어야만 했었습니다.
10,000s of children was left out in the street.
그때 뉴욕타임즈는 이렇게 기사가 올라와 있었습니다.
In the New York Times, they featured an article like this.
과연 쓰레기통에서 장미꽃이 필 것이 필 수 있을까?
Can a rose bloom in a waste bin?
폐허됐던 이 대한민국을 쓰레기통으로 비교를 했고
they described South Korea, which was destroyed by the war, as a waste bin.
장미꽃이 피어날 수 있을까?
They say, can a rose blossom in a waste bin?
될 수 없는 사우스 코리아라고 그렇게 말을 했어.
They say South Korea that could never recover.
이 대한민국의 전쟁이 끝난 후에 우리는 어떻게 살았나요?
After the war, South Korea, how did they leave?
이게 남아 있는 선물은
what was left for us?
온 건물이 파괴되어 버렸던 잿더미 같은 이 땅덩어리였습니다.
It was a land with ashes of broken buildings.
하나에도 소망이 없는 땅이었습니다.
It was a land without any hope.
근데 이 땅에 살고 있는 우리 백성들
but the people that were living in this land
정말 이런 가난을 숙명처럼 받아들이면서 자포자기하고 살고 있던 이들에게
to people who accept the poverty as their faith and leave
이제는 또 한 재앙이 찾아옵니다.
Another disaster attacks.
1969년도에
in 1969
찾아왔던 강탄 태풍이었습니다.
There was a typhoon.
그 태풍 이름이 엘시 태풍이었는데.
The name of the typhoon was Elsie.
그 일로 인하여 또 다시 한번 큰 수해가 찾아왔습니다.
And because of that, a great flood damage attacked them.
이런 문제 속에서
and within those problems,
대한민국이 일어날 수 있던 것은 하나의 힘이 있었습니다.
There was a one power that Korea could rise again.
오늘 여러분에게 좀 이야기를 하려고 합니다.
That's what I want to share together with you.
지금은 누구나 다 부러워하는 나라로 바뀌어져 있죠.
Yesterday, they envy this country.
어디서 나왔는지?
Where has that power come from?
소개를 하려고 합니다.
That's what I'm about to introduce you to.
성경을 한 군데 여러분에게 읽어드리겠습니다.
I'll find one scripture in the Bible.
성경책에 있는 욥기서라는 성경에 있는 8장 8절에 있는 말씀인데요.
When you see book of Job, chapter 8, verse 8.
예, 기록이 되어 있습니다.
It's written like this.
헌컨대 너는 예시대 사람에게 물으며
For inquire, I pray thee, of the former age,
한 일을 배울지어다라고 되어 있습니다.
And prepare thyself to the search of their fathers.
옛시대 사람에게 물으라 그랬습니다. 언제?
It says inquire the former age.
허덕한 일을 배우라 그랬습니다.
And prepare thyself for the search of their fathers.
우리는 대한민국은 더 이상 망할 곳이 없었습니다.
Korea had no more destruction.
곳이 없었습니다.
Because it couldn't get any worse.
망해버렸기 때문에.
Because he was already destroyed.
잃어버렸기 때문에.
Because Korea had lost everything.
뭘 해도 우리는 성공을 하게 되어 있습니다.
Whatever it did, it could only be successful. Whatever it did, it could only gain.
망할 것도 잃을 것이 없는 나라였어요.
It was a country that had nothing to lose.
여러분에게 이렇게 말하고 싶습니다.
I want to say this to you. Poverty
참 좋은 거라고.
Is very good thing.
폐허가 된 이 잿더미의 땅은 너무 좋은 거라고.
The land with ashes was really good.
뭘 해도 성공할 수 있습니다.
Because whatever it is that you do, you'll be successful. Whatever it is that you do, there's nothing to lose.
다 손해를 받고.
Because you are already damaged.
다 잃어버렸기 때문에.
Because you have lost all already.
우리는 얻으면 됩니다.
We can only gain from this stage.
굉장히 좋은 것이죠.
That's why it is something really good.
29장 11절 이하절 말씀에 보면
When you see Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11 onward it's written like this
너를 향하는 내 생각을 내가 아나니
For I know the thoughts that I think towards you
양이 아니다
says the Lord
이 소망과 평안을 주기 위한 거라고 되어 있습니다
Thoughts of peace and not of evil to give you an expected end The war that Korea went through
내가 되었던 이 땅덩어리
The land that was totally destroyed.
망이 없는 이 잿더미의 땅덩어리가.
The land of ash without any hope.
성경에서는 소망이라고 말을 합니다.
Bible says it is a peace.
우리 장래에 평안을 주기 위한 거라고 말합니다.
It is to give us peace.
뭐 죽어가고 있는 이 현장이 소망이 될 수 있을까요?
You know, can a place of poverty appear places of expectation?
희망적인 이야기고.
When I see it is really despairful situation.
때로 회복할 수 없는 나라.
My judgment says this country can never recover.
성경은 그렇게 말하지 않습니다.
That's not how the Bible says.
물론 대한민국 사람이 이 성경을 믿은 건 아닙니다.
Of course, it's not that the South Koreans believe in the Bible.
그래서 벗어났을까요?
How then did they free themselves from it?
어떤 한 장면을 통해서
through a certain scene
답을 찾았고
they got the answer
대한민국 전 백성들에게 접목을 시켰을 때
when they have crafted it into entire South Koreans
대한민국 이 경제를 일구 놓은 원천이 됩니다.
It has become the source of development of South Korea.
여러분에게 지금 소개시켜 드리려고 합니다.
That's what I'm about to introduce to you.
전 세계 모든 사람이 알고 있는
Something the entire world is aware of is a new community movement that has changed South Korea. Before they got to do the new community movement, there was a process how they began. So we are going to study the source. Here,
69년 8월 일어났던 이 수해.
So this flood damage that happened in August 1969 is something that happened due to cyclone.
한반도의 남쪽을 전부 다 광태해버렸던 이 태풍이
So this cyclone that has destroyed entire southern part of South Korea
지와 마을이 다 수해로 떠내려가 버렸습니다.
Mountain, the village, all the farmland was all washed off. So many people died.
물로 없어져 버렸습니다.
And much land was covered by water.
수많은 사람들은 그냥 늑슬 놓고 울고 있었던 그 시절에.
So the times where people you know, didn't know what to do and they were just crying.
살기 위해서 고 박정희 대통령께서.
So the late President Chung Hee Park.
기차를 타고 수해 지역을 순찰하고 있는 중에.
On a train, he was inspecting the flood damage areas. He passed by one city.
오는 신도리 마을이.
It is a village named 신도리.
경상남도에 있는 한 마을입니다.
It's a village in South Gyeongsang area.
청도군에 속해 있는 마을인데요.
It belongs to the area of Cheongdo.
새마을 사업에 이제 그 모든 것이 있습니다.
This is where the new community movement began.
깜짝 놀랐습니다.
As I was passing by this village, he was shocked.
모든 집이 사라지고 전답이 사라지고 없는데.
Because as he was passing by, all the houses, all the things were disappeared.
백성들만 보이는데.
He was only able to see the people, didn't know what to do, and lost in tears.
달랐습니다.
But this Sindori village was different.
현장이 돼 있고.
The houses were well arranged.
전답이 그대로 정말 다시 잘 정리가 돼 있고.
The farmland was arranged very well too.
굉장히 넓게 닦여져 있고.
The village road was made well too.
그러는 수로가 굉장히 잘 단장이 되는 걸 발견하게 됩니다.
The sewage was well made too.
가다가 기차를 세우고.
As he was passing, he stopped the train. He returned back.
수행하던 모든 사람을 그 마을로 보내서.
He sent all the people that he was together to that village.
났는지를 이제 알게 됩니다.
He came to recover what had happened to this village.
한 장면을 보십시오.
So please see this picture.
당시 그들이 함께 모여서 일을 하고 있는 장면인데요.
Back then, people gathered and they were doing something together.
많은 사람들이 자기 와서 일을 하고 있습니다.
Many people came together to work together.
아, 이 마을을 썰어버렸던 이 수입 문제를 복구하는 장면입니다.
It is a scene where people are restoring the flood damaged place.
복구했을까요?
How they restore them?
마을 길을 닦고.
They clear the road.
전답을 다시 회복하고.
And they recover their farmland.
모든 사람들이 자발적으로 나와서 이 일을 시작합니다.
Everyone voluntarily came and worked for them.
사람은 넋을 놓고 있을 때.
When others were lost, not knowing what to do.
이를 도와줄 수 있는 힘이 없다.
This government is powerless to help us.
이러고 원망하고 어려하고 이렇게 살 것인가?
Are we going to be lost and are we going to complain about it and live like this just like this?
이 마을을 우리가 복구할 것인가?
Or are we going to restore our village by ourselves?
우리는 이 문제를 결단을 내려야 할 때가 왔다.
It's a time for us to make the decision.
누군가가 거기서 이런 이야기를 꺼냈던 것이.
So someone proposed this.
사람들이 마음과 뜻을 모아서.
So people gather their heart and will.
우리 마을을 복구하자.
Yes, let us restore our village.
나이가 많은 할아버지 할머니부터.
Starting from the age grandfathers and grandmothers.
등이 불편한 불구자의 몸이 지팡이를 짚고 나오면서부터.
To the disabled people with their staff, they came out.
자기 대가 배가 이렇게 불른 엄마까지.
Even the mother who was pregnant.
아이들까지.
To the children.
모두가 모여서.
Everyone gathered.
모로 일을 시작했어요.
They're working in unity.
일어났죠.
Something amazing happened.
일의 능력이 오르지 않았는데.
When they're working, one person, they could not work properly.
온 동민이 다 모여서 일을 하다 보니까.
When the people of the village came to work together.
굉장히 많이 올라오게 됐습니다.
The efficiency was increased so much.
시너지 효과라고 하죠.
Yes, we call it a synergy effect.
엄청난 그 힘이 발생을 해서.
So the great power was generated.
오늘 될 수 없는 엄청난 이 수혜를 입은 이 마을을 복구를 하게 되고.
The village that had such a great damage, they restored it.
단장을 하게 된 것입니다.
And they were able to restore the village.
그렇고.
So they heard that.
이제 알게 된 이 박정희 대통령께서.
So the late president 박정희.
바로 이거다.
He said, "This is."
가난에서 벗어나게 해보려고.
You know, to free Korea from poverty.
진국을 찾아다니면.
He's been going to many developed countries.
물자와 많은 돈의 원조를 받아서.
He asked for materials and aid.
이 못 살고 가난한 나라를 살려보려고 애를 써왔지만.
He's been trying to restore this poor country for long.
빠진 독에 물 붓는 식으로 뭘 갖다 줘도 끝이 나고 해결이 되지 않았습니다.
It's just like pouring the water into a thirsty soil, things did not end.
자, 우리나라는.
Our country.
원조를 받아다 갖다 줘야 되는 게 아니고.
It isn't that I have to get the aid for them.
모든 백성들의 의식 구조를 깨워야 되는 거.
I have to change the way of thinking.
각과 이념을 바꿔줘야 하는 거.
I have to change their thought.
가난은 슬픔이 아니고.
This poverty isn't the sadness.
큰 축복이란 걸 가르쳐줘야 하는 거.
I have to teach them that it's a great blessing.
그것이 없는 걸 깨우쳐 주어서.
I have to let them realize that there's nothing more to be destroyed.
사업을 접목을 시켜서
세컴사키.
That's where they grafted the new community movement there.
행하면서 이 나라가 복구가 된 것입니다.
As they proceeded it, this country was restored.
우리나라가 이 일을 하기 전에
Before our country worked,
오래전에 이 일을 했던 한 국가가 있습니다.
There was a country that did this before us.
이 새마을 사업을 그 정신을 끌고 들어와서
So in this new community movement that brought the spirit has grafted this new community movement. It was the spirit of Shindori village. So when we unite, when we become one, we came to realize we can create great power. So the spirit of Shindori, they have grafted in new community movement. So this is where the change of South Korean economy happened. So voluntarily and they collaborated to change the road, the wars and everything. That's how the Korea got, was able to restore so quickly. So let us see.
예, 마을 길을 넓히고 담장을 백돌로 다시 쌓게 되고요.
That's how they expanded the road. They began to build the wall of the village. What's been changed?
보이는 마을 길을 바꾼 게 아니에요.
Wasn't the village road that got changed?
마음에 갖고 있는 의식 구조를 깨워준 겁니다.
So the way of thinking, the characters got changed in their mind. Oh, we can only live poor like this.
생명으로 받아들이고 자포자기하고 있는 모든 사람의 마음에.
In the heart of the people that gave up and living, accepting the poverty as their fate.
긍정적이고 긍정적인 마음을 불러일으켜서.
And it gave them the hope and positive heart.
향이 아니야. 알아주세요.
This isn't the evil thing.
뭔가 평안을 주는 거라고 바꿔버렸던 거지.
This is a peace and hope for us in the future.
마치 에스겔 29장에 있는 이 말씀처럼.
As the word in Jeremiah chapter 29 is saying.
그래서 그걸 배웠던 것입니다.
We have learned this from the nature.
그걸 모든 사람의 마음에 접목시켜 줬을 때.
And when it was grafted to the heart of everybody.
이거는 모든 사람이 한 마음이 되어서.
Everyone in South Korea became one-hearted.
나라의 문제를 극복하고 오늘의 이 경제 대국으로 왔던 시작점이었습니다.
They were able to recover from poverty and they were able to achieve the development of the economy.
환경에서 어떻게 일어났는지 한번 같이 보겠습니다.
Let us see how the country of Denmark recovered.
잘 알고 있는 이 덴마크라는 나라.
The country called Denmark that you know.
가난하고 정말 형편없는 나라였습니다.
It was a poor and miserable country.
제가 알기로는 이 나라가 러시아와의 전쟁을 통해서
Because of the war between Denmark and Russia, it was a country that became so difficult.
지금은 행복 지수가 세계 상위권에 유지하고 있는 국가.
Today their world happiness index is ranked highest.
이렇게 오기까지는 이들에게 또 다른 어떤 변화된 시점이 있었습니다.
But there was a turning point for them to reach this high.
그러면 굉장히 높은 소득과 교육 수준으로 복지 체계와 성숙한 공동체 조직을 가지고 있는 정말 모범적인 국가로 형성되어 있습니다.
That the country has become a standard country with a high income education level welfare system and mature community awareness. So this country, for this country to become like this, let us study what happened.
몇몇 인물이 있습니다.
Behind this, there are some people.
19세기 덴마크는 독일과의 전쟁으로
In the 19th century, because of the war with Germany and Denmark,
다 빼앗겨버리고
the things were destroyed.
아무짝에 쓸모없는
And it's become a worthless land.
돌과 모래와 잡초만 무성한 황무지 땅만 남겨두고
A land that was full of stones, weed and sand. They've taken everything.
모든 걸 독일에게 빼앗겨버렸죠.
Everything was taken by Germany.
쓸모없는 땅만 남았던 이 땅에 있는 수많은 청소년들은
The youth who was left in this worthless land
나라를 버리고 다른 나라로 가버렸습니다.
They abandoned the land and they left our countries.
이 그룬투비라는 이 사람이
But this man named Gruntuvich
남아있는 사람들을 설득하고 그들의 의식구조를 깨우기 시작했습니다.
He began to convince others, he began to awake their awareness. The very first thing that they said out is that let's love God. Let's love our neighbors. Let's love our land. So as say these three things, it began to change people's heart. So in the center of this,
종교 개혁을 했을 때 가졌던 그 정신 세계를 가지고
with the spirit of the reformation that Martin Luther did
주를 바꾸면서
they changed the awareness of the people
알아,
this country this people
님을 사랑하자는 그 구호를 걸면서
in the with the theme let's love god
농 기술을 전파하고
they spread their dairy farming technology
위대한 종홍의 발전을 시작한 인물이었습니다.
They began the Denmark's greatest revival.
그를 듣고 그 깨우침을 받았던 수많은 덴마크의 사람들이
Many people living in Denmark listening to this sermon
하나 둘 모여들기 시작하면서
They came and gathered again.
일집이 돼서 이 나라를 바꾸기 시작합니다.
They got united and they began to change this country.
또 한 사람이 있습니다.
And then there was another person
그는 누구냐면
Who was that?
함께 힘을 뭉쳐주었던
A person who gathered their heart together, not with the power of money and the power,
you
know, with the character, national character, they built the country. To everybody, they worked to change their heart.
So
they rehabilitate the farmland, and they change the land into a usable land.
바로 그 이념에는 아까 설명했던 것처럼
And as I said before
루터 종교 개혁의 이 이념을 바탕으로 한
So the Martin Luther's ideology of reformation
모든 사람의 마음을 의식 개혁을 한 운동이었죠.
It was the activity to change the consciousness of the people.
그때 함께 했던 또 다른 한 인물
And there was another person there.
그는 바로 누구냐면
His name was
달가스란 사람이었어요.
His name was Dalgas.
이분은 국토 개간에 온데 큰 마음을 쏟았던 사람이죠.
He was a person who poured much of his heart in land reclamation.
땅을 가장 효율적으로 바꾼 일을 한 사람입니다.
A person who has changed the worthless land of Denmark into a useful land.
이리 버리고 간 쓸모없는
The worthless land that Germany has abandoned.
땅가의 습지.
The wet land by the seaside.
물을 빼는 배수로를 설치하고
He has installed a drainage facility there.
심고 개간하여서
He has planted trees and reclaimed the land.
개간을 한 일을 합니다.
He reclaimed the land and planted crops.
냉대했죠?
The government was called to him.
도움이 없었지만
Without the help of the government,
사람들을 설득하고 이야기해서 그들의 준 모금을 가지고
He has convinced and spoke to many people and with a fund that was raised,
쓸모있는 땅으로 바꾸
He has converted a worthless land into a useful land. He has changed the wasteland into a useful land. You know, he was the leader of the Denmark Great Land Revolution. If you see the wasteland that appears here, you can see how great work he has done. So today, Denmark today has become a country, good country to live in. People was fallen into despair and discouragement.
And
this poverty is a good thing. As they reform their way of thinking, they changed the country of Denmark into a country that is good to live in. Even South Korea,
히돌이 마을에서 정말 그 협동으로 마을을 회복했던 걸 보고
They saw how they restored the village of Shindori.
대통령께서는 바로 그 정신을 끌고 들어와서
You know, the late President Park Chung-hee brought that spirit
접목을 시켜서
And he has grafted a new community movement
모든 사람의 마음의 의식을 깨워준 것입니다.
And he awakened the way of thinking of the people of Korea.
가난을 재산을 삼았어
So they carry the poverty as their asset. They consider the poverty as their mortgage. They converted Korea into today's Korea. And we can find the answer from a certain plant. Please see the next scene. Can you see that tree that is so big? What kind of tree is that? That tree
세계에서 가장 높은 키가 큰 나무고
is the highest tree and tallest tree in the world.
저 나무 이름은 바로 레드 우드입니다.
And the name of the wood is the red wood.
나무 직경이 약 7m 되는 나무도 있습니다.
So some trees the width is 7 meters
3,000년을 산다고
large. That tree can live up to 3,000 years.
가장 살 수 없는 악조건을 갖고 있는 나무인데.
And this tree's got the worst condition to live in.
있는지를 그 답을 한번 찾아보겠습니다.
Let's look for reasons why it can live such a long time.
이 답을 함께 찾으시길 바랍니다.
I hope you can get the answer as you watch the video.
Redwood National and State Parks. Having an average height of 120 meters and an average life expectancy of more than 3,000 years. Today in the world, the redwood is the tallest and the oldest tree. There are two amazing facts about the redwood tree. In order for the tree to become a 120 meter giant, it breaks itself, its branches, and grows together with the surrounding trees. Although this tree grows into a giant, the roots of the redwood tree only measures between 3 to 4 meters. A tree that has roots of about 50 meters is not able to withstand a hurricane. The redwood, on the other hand, has lived for 3,000 years. The root stretches sideways, strongly entangling with the roots of the surrounding trees, thus supporting each other. Nutrients move through the interconnected roots. This secret made it to withstand any hardship for thousands of years. It is the strength of the root that are strongly entwined to each other. Roots are connected to each other. They live together and can form a forest. What makes the redwood valuable is that during those thousands of years, it was able to overcome hardship due to the synergy formed by the roots, which are strongly entwined to each other.
여러분 보셨던 이 레드우드의 나무의 짧은 동영상 속에서
In the short video that you've just watched about redwood,
뭘 느꼈습니까?
What have you felt?
많은 걸 여러분 느꼈을 생각이 들었는데
I'm sure that you must have felt much.
두 가지를 여러분에게 설명을 좀 하려고 합니다.
I would like to explain to you two things here.
자, 이 나무가
This tree lives 3,000 years.
가장 오래 사는 나무라고 합니다.
It's one of the longest living tree.
가장 키가 큰 것이 120m.
Tallest tree grows up to 120 meters.
아파트 30층 높이가 되는 그런 거대한 키를 갖고 있습니다.
It's as high as a 30-story apartment building.
예, 클 수 있었던 것은
The reason why this tree could grow so high
조건이 없는데
This tree doesn't have any condition.
나무가 갖고 있는 특이한 점이 두 가지가 있습니다.
This tree has two special characters.
설명을 할까 합니다.
That's what I want to explain to you.
자, 제가 레드우드 나무를 지금 그리는데요.
I drew redwood tree here.
어떻게 하는지 한번 같이 보겠습니다.
Let us see how this tree does.
이 나무.
This tree.
우리가 같이 배워야 할 것이 있는데요.
There is something that we need to learn from it.
첫 번째.
The first thing.
희생.
Sacrifice.
그리고 배려.
And consideration.
자, 우리는 남을 희생시키고 내가 잘 되려고 합니다.
We want to sacrifice others. We want to be well. But this tree sacrifices himself.
그것을 나무에서 배울 수 있습니다.
And he considers others. We can learn that from it.
천년을 버텨갈 수 있는 기름길이었습니다.
And that was the quick way to survive 3,000 years.
그런 일이 있었는지 한번 볼게요.
Let us see how it could do that.
상상을 상상하시길 바랍니다.
Please do imagine the video that you just watched.
나무 가지가 꺾여 땅으로 떨어지죠.
So the branches fall off.
이 나무가 자랍니다.
So the small baby trees could grow.
큰 나무 밑에는
under the big trees.
웅장하게 있기 때문에.
Because there's a forest formed.
태양의 빛이 들어오지 못하기 때문에 다른 식물이 자랄 수 없습니다.
The sun does not shine in the bottom, so other plants could not grow.
그런 녹색을 가지고 빛을 받아.
All plants have a green leaves and receives the light.
영원에서 살아야 되기 때문에.
And they're supposed to do photosynthesis.
큰 숲이 우겨진 밑에는 식물이 못 자라죠.
So in a packed forest, the plants cannot grow in the bottom.
이 나무는 스스로 자기 가지를 꺾어서.
But this redwood breaks its branches by itself.
그 가지를 땅으로 떨어뜨립니다.
It drops them to the ground. See this?
이 가지들이 떨어져서.
These branches have been fallen.
그렇죠.
And as they fall on the ground, they get rotten, and they become a fertilizer, and they can grow the small trees.
이 큰 나무도 자라겠죠.
And even the big tree that's branches got broken off can also grow.
빛이 들어오겠죠.
Between the places where branches are broken, the light can shine in.
이걸 보면서 광합성 작용하면서 자라기 시작하겠죠.
So the baby trees can photosynthesize and they can grow. How?
이 나무는 뿌리가 3-4m밖에 안 되는 짧은 뿌리를 갖고 있다라고 아까 영상에서 보았습니다.
Earlier in the video, we saw that this tree has got 3 to 4 meter long roots.
짧은 뿌리를 가진 나무는 웬만한 문제가 붙으면 쉽게 넘어질 수 있겠죠.
Trees with short root, when they face certain trouble, they can easily fall.
몰아치면은.
When a cyclone blows.
태풍 앞에 이 나무는 속수무책으로 뿌리째 뽑혀 뒤집어지겠죠.
You know, before the cyclone, they can only be uprooted.
그래서 옆에 다른 나무가 자랄 수 있도록 공간을 만들어 주는 거예요.
That is why they create a space for other trees to grow next to each other.
절대로 안 되기 때문에.
Because by themselves they cannot.
신도리 마을에 그 폐허했던 그 땅에.
In the land of Sindori that was destroyed.
절대로 복구할 수 있는 그 어마어마한 현장 앞에서.
In front of the situation which they cannot restore by themselves.
전부 다 협동으로 일을 모아서 일을 하게 될 때.
Entire people of village in unity they work together.
엄청난 시너지 효과 일어나서 일 효율이 굉장히 높아졌던 거죠.
They created a synergy effect and they were able to work efficiently.
배운 것이 아닙니다.
It isn't that they have learned this from something else, somewhere else.
홍수가 그들에게 갖다 준 선물이에요.
It was the gift that the flood gave them.
그들은 그걸 배웠던 것입니다.
That's where they learned that.
함께 공동으로 일을 하면서
as they work in collaboration,
만 일의 효율을 올리는 그 효과를 얻었던 것이죠.
They got the synergy effect out of it.
모든 마을을 다시 단장하고 회복했던 거죠.
So they were able to restore entire village.
나무는 오래전부터 이것을 인간에게 가르쳐 주고 있었습니다.
And this tree has been teaching entire humanity this.
얼마나 눈이 없어서 배우지 못한 것이죠.
People could not learn because they didn't have eyes to see.
누구도 거두지 않지만은
this tree, though no one looks after it,
천년을 버티고 살아왔던.
They're able to live 3,000 years long.
그래서 이 나무가
so this tree, what is it teaching us?
전체를 위해서 자신을 희생할 수 있는 이 마인드.
The mindset that you can sacrifice themselves for all to coexist is teaching us the way to coexist.
내가 살고 싶으면,
if I want to live, I have to abandon that of mine.
남을 위해서 희생하는 것이죠.
I sacrifice myself for the others.
그들의 도움으로 내가 사는 것이죠.
And I live by the help of the others.
두 번째,
second,
저는 이렇게 여러분에게 이야기를 하고 싶습니다.
This is what I want to tell you. Communication and exchange.
주고받는 것이죠.
Is to give each other.
뭔가 교류가 어떤 역할을 할까요?
The communication exchange. How do they work?
지금은 정말 이 시대에는 절대로 혼자서 살아갈 수 없는 세계입니다.
Now this generation is a generation where you cannot live alone.
이때는 국가는 정말 살아남지 못하겠죠.
Isolated countries can never survive.
이때보다 정말 필요한 것이 소통과 교류인데요.
So what is really needed is communication and exchange.
처음부터 그 삶을 살기 시작했다.
And this tree began this life from the beginning.
짧은 뿌리지만
it's got such a short root.
키를 갖고 있는 이 나무.
It's such a tall tree.
절대로 지탱할 수 없는 이 나무.
It can never sustain it by itself.
옆에 나무와 내 뿌리와 서로 뿌리끼리 엉켰을 때.
When their roots are entangled to one another.
수십 그루의 나무가 그룹이 만들어졌을 때.
And when trees have become a group.
50m의 강한 태풍이 불어쳐도.
Even though there is a cyclone that is high speed 50 kilometers per second.
꽤 뿌리째 뽑혀 뒹굴지만.
You know, big trees are easily being uprooted. This redwood tree can sustain. How? Because tens of them, their roots are entangled to one another. Because each other's roots are supporting one another. Before a big cyclone, they can survive. Alone is weak. Through communication and exchange, all the others become mine.
지혜와 능력이 내 역경을 이길 수 있는 힘이 만들어지기 때문에
Their wisdom and their power become my power to overcome difficulties.
세계를 배울 수 있는 거.
You can learn such world here.
이 나무는
And this tree
뿌리끼리 서로 엉켜 있습니다.
Is tangled up from root to root.
그리고 내 가지를 꺾어서
And breaks its branches.
남이 살 수 있도록 도와준 일을 합니다.
Allows the others to grow.
나를 위하는 게 아니고
And that is not just doing it for the others. It is a life that he does for the sake of himself. If he is standing alone, it can stay until the cyclone comes. When the cyclone comes, it can only be uprooted and die. When the disaster comes, only way for me to survive
혼자가 안 되기 때문에
Because me alone cannot
수많은 다른 나무와 얽혀 설켜 있어야 한다는 것이
You have to tangle up together with other trees around you.
그래서 너도 살아야 되고
That's why you have to live. You have to live.
주변의 나무들이 다 살아줘야
All the trees around me must live.
살 수 있기 때문에
So I can live.
가지를 꺾어서 떨어뜨려서
That's why he breaks his own branches and drops them.
썩어서
Those branches get rotten and becomes a nutrition, and other tree, I will live on it too, but tree next to me will live on it too. And when the other branches are broken off, I can also live on it. So tens of the other trees can live like that. They were able to live 3,000 long years together like this. The synergy effect that they can get there, the tree already knew that. So this synergy effect, when they're tangled up from root to root, the power that they have, allow them to be the tallest and oldest living organism on earth. This is called the synergy. In other words,
둘과 둘을 더하면 네 개가 나오는 게 수학의 정답입니다.
You know, according to mathematics, 2 plus 2 is 4.
자, 두 명과 두 명이 네 명이 뭉쳐졌을 때
But when four people are entangled,
그건 네 개지만
The answer is 4.
네 명이 뭉쳐질 때 나오는 시너지 효과
But the synergy effect comes out of the four people together. It can be 40.
4만이 될 수도
It can be 40,000.
4억이라는 힘을 만들어낼 수도 있습니다.
It can even create a power of 400 million.
효과라고 우리는 이미 배워서 알고 있습니다.
Yes, we know the word synergy effect.
삶에 접목을 시킬 때
When we graft it into our life,
엄청난 힘이 만들어집니다.
It can create such a great power.
우리는 정말 이 네도드처럼 약합니다.
Yes, we are weak like Brother Redwood.
힘을 가진 창조주와 연결이 되면
But when we are connected to the creator who's got great power
나만 힘을 가지고 살아갈 수 있겠죠?
We can live our life with a great power
이 나무를 통해서
Through this tree
창조주는 인간에게 뭘 가르쳐줍니까?
The creator wants to teach us something
나는 약해서 아무것도 할 수 없어
By yourself, you are weak, you cannot do anything
그러나 네가 하나 창조주와 연결이 되면
But when you are connected to the creator
창조주의 거대한 힘이
The great power of the Creator will protect you, will hold you up.
재앙이 찾아와도,
no matter what disaster comes across your life,
재앙이 아니야.
It's not a disaster.
소망으로.
It's rather a peace.
복을 주기 위한 거야.
It's to give you peace in your life.
평안을 주기 위한 거야.
It's to give you hope in your life.
사람들은 그런 것을 통해서 배우는 사람이 있습니다.
There are people that learn from these things.
우리에게 이 식물을 통해서
Creator through this plant
인간이 누구와 하나가 되어야 되는지를 가르쳐 주고 있습니다.
Whom must the man be one with is teaching us.
창조주와 인간이 하나가 됩니다.
When the creator and the man become one together
힘을 얻어 살게 될 것입니다.
It can gain great power and live together with him.
삶도 다른 사람과 같이
Even our lives together with others
소통과 교류를 하나가 될 때
Through communication and exchange when we become one It can have great synergy effect.
중소기업을 운영하는 이 사장님이
A president of a small business
대기업과 연결되어 있다면
When he is connected to the great companies
망할 이유가 없겠죠.
There is no reason why he will be bankrupt.
그런 사장이라면
If we are the president of a small business
대기업을 운영하는 하나님과 내가 연결이 된다.
If you are connected to God who is running big company
모든 능력과 지혜가 내 것이 되어서
All the power and the wisdom of heaven becomes mine
재앙이 찾아와도
No matter what calamity can come across my life it will not stay as a disaster
평안으로 우리를 바꾸어 주실 것입니다.
It is going to change our life into peace and hope
나무는 그걸 알기 때문에
Because this tree knows that
뿌리끼리 엉키는 걸 싫어하지 않습니다.
It doesn't hate to be tangled up with other roots
하기 때문에
Because it needs the others
소통과 교류를 통해서
through communication and exchange
이 세상에 3000년을 버티고 살아남는 나무입니다.
It's a tree that lived in this world 3000 years.
혼자가 아니었죠.
It was never alone.
서로끼리 엉켜서 하나가 되었을 때
It was tangled up to one another and became one.
삶을 사는 것처럼
It was able to live such life us man
창전 창조주와 하나가 될 때
When we have become one with the creator who created a human being,
거대한, 위대한 삶을 살게 될 줄 믿습니다.
I believe that we will be able to begin a great life. I will say up to this much here. Thank you.